So I've gotten a query that some people actually do not know how to connect their PayPal business account to their Digistore24 account in order to receive payments. Well, that is exactly what I'm going to be trashing out in today's video. So stay tuned. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If this is your first time on my channel, you're highly welcome. On this channel, I talk about affiliate marketing, how to make money online, making passive income online. So if any of my content interests you, please make sure to click on the subscribe button below and tap the notification bell beside it so that you'll be the very first person to know anytime I upload a new video. Don't forget to like this video, share this video, and also leave me a comment in the comment section. I will truly appreciate that. So the first thing you need to know in connecting your PayPal to your Digistore account for payments is your PayPal account needs to be a business account. It has to be a business account because ordinary, the normal personal PayPal for most countries is just for payments. Like you want to buy something online and all that. But with a business account, you can actually receive payment into that PayPal account. So you need a PayPal business account. And the second thing that you need to know also is that there will be a charge on your PayPal account when you are trying to link your Digistore with PayPal or your PayPal with Digistore. Anyway, there's going to be a charge. And I think the charge is around $1. So to be on the safer side, just make sure that for any account I'm opening, you make sure that there is at least $2 in your account so that if you are paying in another currency that is different from dollars, when the currency is converted, you are still at a safe space. So make sure that your account, your PayPal account, is a business account, and also make sure that you have at least $2 in that account. So right now I'm just going to jump on into my computer and show you exactly how I link PayPal business account with Digistore24 account for payments.
Okay, so here I got the Digistore24 account opened and I got a PayPal account opened which is funded, as you can see. And for the Digistore24 account, it's asking me saying to enable us to process your payouts, please fix this, set up your payout account. And that's exactly what I'm going to be doing right now. So I'm just going to click on the set up your payout account and then I'm going to scroll down now. So this is the payout method. You can actually select different payout methods. You can select PayPal, SEPA, bank transfer, US bank transfer, international bank transfer, or more. But I just feel PayPal is much more easier, especially for those in Nigeria and other countries that are somehow affected. So PayPal is much easier. You can open a PayPal business account in Nigeria or anywhere in the world. I have a tutorial about that, so you can check the link in the description box below. I'll be linking this PayPal series in the description box so you can check it out. So I'll pick PayPal, then PayPal email, set PayPal email. Now the same email I'll be using is the same email that is opened with this PayPal account. So I'll just click on set PayPal email. Oh, so I need to enter the password first. So I'm going to enter the password now and then I'll set PayPal email. So now I'm going to click on set PayPal email and it will bring you to this page where you need to do some PayPal verification and pay this price. It might be different in other currencies, probably $1 also. I mean, $1 also. This is €1. So usually it will give you an option to pay as a private person or a business person. Ordering as a business person just seems more complicated, so just order as a private person. So I'm going to click on private person now. Private person, and then the name of the person, email and zip code and country is already there. Then I'm going to click on pay with PayPal. So it's going to redirect me to PayPal site, and because I'm already signed in, it is much more easier. So this is one of the issues that you might encounter because you have linked your Visa card or any other card to your account, or if you have not even linked any account, it might ask you to link, but that's a long way. Just make sure that you have PayPal balance in your account and just click on pay with PayPal balance. Once you have money in your account, PayPal balance, and then we'll click on continue. So as you can see, it has converted the 1 euro to 1.25 USD. That's why I advise that you have at least $2 in your account before you start. So I'll just click on continue. And here we have it. Your PayPal email address is now set to so-and-so at gmail.com or at yahoo.com, whatever your email address is. That is how you do that. It is as simple as that. So what you need to do is just save. But before you save, make sure that you input your password again, because it prompts you to put in your password again and again and again. So just scroll up, put in your password, then scroll down and save. And that's it. So automatically you'll receive an email from PayPal telling you that a certain amount has been deducted from your PayPal balance, and also Digistore24 will send you an email to tell you that your payout account has been set. So right now I'm going to go back to the home page, and as you can see from the home page that the notification that we have up here when I started the video has disappeared because I have successfully added the payout account.
Thank you so much guys for watching. I really appreciate you. I hope you got value out of this video. If you do, please like, leave a comment below, share this video, and if you have issues creating the Digistore24 accounts in your country, make sure to send me a DM on Instagram. My Instagram URL can be found in the description box below, and it's also on the screen right here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.